Well, you know, up until now, I've been talking mostly about the instinct attacks and killings. But there's something else going on. They have reported some that most of the killings or fatalities on humans the victims have been the elderly and children. Now that's very revealing. That tells me something like that's going on, that some sort of stalking is occurring before attacking. I mean, like last week there was an elderly woman, and she got attacked in her own front yard. But that tells me that they're acting very much. That's what they do when they like say there's a the wolves will do in a herd of caribou or whatever, you know, they're grazing animals, and they will seek out the lame and the old and get them for their first kills. Now, this is very disturbing, especially if you're a child or you're old. So that leaves some... And another thing, if you have a dog that is circling around behind you, I'd be sorely tempted to get rid of that dog, because that's a strategy for an attack. And I think you should be very, very careful of, because they'll be there. They will not attack right off the bat, but they'll feel their way. They'll work up to it. They'll gradually work up to where they'll want to take a taste of the mailman. And then there's no excuse for keeping or a dog that does that. If they start, your own dog starts circling behind you or your children, that's it. That's goodbye. And you can be another person that rehomes. You know, that's too bad. But human life is more important than animal life. Contrary to what some people feel, that humans are only second, you know. Anyway, that's ridiculous. You know, your children come first.